18th hole here at the Wetlands, a dangerous par 3, comes in at 204 yards. There's some trouble out there.
And this is where you have to readjust your focus. If you start looking right or left of the screen, you see all the problems that could come in and prevail. Instead, just look at that front bunker. Try and fly your tee shot over that, somewhere around the front edge of the green, maybe 3 or 4 yards on, and then the hole becomes that much easier.